Over the last 10 plus years of Final Fantasy XIV's existence, from 1.0 all the way now to Dawn Trail, we've had some fantastic moments, pretty much all encapsulated in little snippets of information from the actual benchmarks. They have a great way of peering into the past, the things that you totally forgot where they were from and where they were first seen, from fate monsters, from monsters that you might see in hunt marks, from actual pivotal bosses that we didn't realize were as quite a big of a deal as they were, actually previewed in benchmark footage way before that content was even announced. So a lot of that stuff is quite fun to look back on. So I thought I'd put a video together and basically showcase the last 10 plus years, all the way from 1.0 to Dawn Trail through the benchmarks, and let you look at the footage, because I know some people have never seen it before, and I thought it would be a nice little time capsule as well. But definitely pay attention to the quality of the character models from 1.0 to the later part of the video. I'll timestamp this as well, so you can jump between all of the different benchmarks. It's a lot of fun, isn't it? Anyway, much love. That's all there is for this video. I'll see you in the next one, which will have a little bit more in-depth comparisons and things like that. But I could not believe, looking back, I had to share this with you. And maybe you'll have the same thoughts I did. It's a vast difference, let's put it that way.
Scrag! running away! Now they're coming back!
Like it.